The Wissahickon School District is remarkable, serving three townships in the northern suburbs of Philadelphia. Each year, students head off to elite schools like Stanford, Princeton, and Cornell. Wissahickon serves as a model for other suburban schools. However, it is not problem-free. Despite my pride and love in Wissahickon High School, I worry about it. While attending, I noticed that Wissahickon is suffering from a problem that is hurting children and teenagers from all areas of our country. Students at Wissahickon have problems with their mental health status. A member of Wissahickon's class of 2001, who was an honor student and a star on our girls' track and field team, committed suicide in her dorm room during her freshman year. Depression is an isolating disease. 19% of teenagers have admitted to suicidal thoughts. 8% have attempted suicide. It is the third cause of death among teenagers, following only car accidents and homicides. Suicide. Like these, and with stories of graduates leaving only to commit suicide less than a year later, it can be detrimental if the pressure becomes too much.
And then me.